The lovely, ever lovely Patti. Thank you, my dear.